Yes. Hello students, welcome back to one more session of Halo Alkane's Physical Properties. We've been discussing physical properties like melting point, boiling point, bond enthalpies, bond energies and all these days. So today we are going to go to one more concept of physical property, that is solubility of haloalkanes. They've given me a question, let me write this answer. How are haloalkanes sparingly soluble in water? Yes, before writing this answer, remember important thing.
Whenever bonds are broken, remember, whenever you're cleaving or when the bonds are broken, the reactions are always endothermic. Remember this.
Whenever new bonds are formed,
so this is one concept, and one more concept is whenever bonds are formed, that means new bonds, I should write this as new bonds are formed, the reactions are exothermic. Remember this concept, so it is easy for me to write the answer now.
So when I start writing the solubility, first write haloalkanes here, divide the board, then in between you're going to write for water here. Yes, now you're going to write bond formation or new bond formation between RX and water. Yes, now let me write. So initially in haloalkane we know R is highly electropositive in nature and X is electronegative in nature. Yes, now X forms a bond with one more RX. And again, there's one more bond, again RX. Now, what should I do? I have to first break a bond in between these two. I have to break a bond, then again, I have to again break a bond here. So let me write for water, hydrogen, oxygen, water, highly electronegative, highly electropositive. There's an hydrogen bonding formed. This is O, this is H. Yes, again, if I write it down, now H again forms a bond with O and H and H. If I again write it here, now this is O, H and H, right? Fine. So what is happening now? I need energy to break this bond. I need energy to break this bond. As I mentioned, when bonds are broken, reactions are endothermic. So it was observed that when you're trying to break these bonds, the bonds are broken. It is observed that high amount or large amount of energy was required, or large amount of energy was absorbed. Energy was absorbed into the molecule because I have to use the energy to break this bond. So large amount of energy was absorbed. That means that is highly endothermic. Highly endothermic. So amount of energy absorbed was very high. It's the same story here. I have to break the bond so that I can dissolve RX into water. So here also same, it is highly endothermic in nature. Done. Now once we come back, now what did I do? I have to dissolve it in water. I have taken RX. I cleaved this. I picked up this part from here till here. I've cleaved this. I picked up this part here. So again, come back. R is positive. Now this is X is negative. Now I have to form hydrogen bonding with this molecule. Now this is positive. This is negative. Again, positive. Yes, what is happening? There's a new hydrogen bond formed. I said whenever bonds are formed, the reactions. Now it is bond, or if I write clearly, new bond formation. It is new bond formation. Whenever new bonds are formed, what is released, or the energy is released? Yes, reactions are exothermic. So the amount of energy released here, I said these are highly endothermic, but here it is highly exothermic in nature. But when I compare this exothermic and endothermic, the reaction or the energy released was very less. Very less. So is it economical? Yes, tell me. So when the energy absorbed, the intake is very high, but the amount of energy released is very less. So that is the reason. So haloalkanes do not, or they don't get dissolved in water. So what should I conclude now? Energy, or the energy required. So let us write in simple words now. Okay, let me put that thing. So bonds broken. Yes, so now what am I speaking in terms of energy? Energy required for the bonds to be broken, yes, is very much higher than energy required when bonds are formed. Yes, so endothermic energy, endothermic energy was very much higher than exothermic energy. Exothermic energy. So that is the reason haloalkanes are very less soluble in water. They don't prefer, or they're not soluble in water at room temperature. Thank you for watching.